The proceedings of the 8th High-Level Conference on Peace and Security in Africa concluded Saturday in Oran under the title Assisting the New African Members of the United Nations Security Council to Prepare for Addressing Peace and Security Issues on the African Continent. The High-Level Conference was attended by the Member States of Peace and Security Council of the African Union, as well as African members of the UN Security Council, experts and high-ranking representatives of African bodies, the United Nations and the League of Arab States. The proceedings of this summit took place through sessions during which the participants discussed many issues, such as coordination to support the voice of Africa in the UN Security Council, government and good governance in Africa, the threat of terrorism in the African continent, and improving mechanisms to combat this issue. Improving coordination between Peace and Security Council of the African Union and the A3 group of Kenya, Niger, and Tunisia. In addition to the new member of the Caribbean region, Saint Vincent, and the Grenadines. The proceedings aim to support Africa's voice in the UN Security Council of the United Nations.